Hey guys, today I'm filming a like a quick haul. I went to two stores, to Walmart and Blue Notes. So and I just want to say that it's April right now, and next month is going to be a busy month because I have we're going on, like, my school is going on two trips next month, and I don't know, there's just a lot of stuff going on that, like, I can't really say, but, yeah, so, and I'm getting really distracted because my room smells like my ex-boyfriend right now, and that is very distracting. I don't know why. Maybe it's from my sweater or something, but, like, it's really weird. And alright, so I guess we'll start with Walmart. So, well, my mom actually got me these things from Walmart, but I like them, so yeah. I asked her to get me gum because I ran out, so then she asked me what kind. I said I didn't really care, so she just got me juicy fruit desserts. This is sugar-free gum, and it's an orange creamsicle. Orange cream pop. Sorry, and the, yeah, and since I have braces, like, it's kind of hard for me to have, like, the, I don't have anything in my room, but, like, I don't know, do, like, a little, like rectangles, kind of. Like, I can't really eat those kinds because it kind of hurts to do it, like, to bite into it, so, like, these ones are perfect. So, yeah, and then so I got that from Walmart, and then I only got two things. Did I already say that? I don't know. But the other thing is a shirt. This is what it looks like. I don't know. It's supposed to be big. So, and like the, my fan is blowing on it. But the shirt is supposed to be big, so like, if it looks really big, then it's supposed to be, so, yeah. Alright. And it's long. Like, the front is shorter because it's, like, a low-high kind of thing. So, this is the front. And it's black. But it is so, so soft. Like, I don't know. And it's a see-through material. I don't know if you can kind of see that. Yeah, you can. You can. And this is, like, the material. You can't really tell, but I know it's really, really soft, and then it ends there, and then the back is blue, green, white, and like different colors of blue and green, and black, I think. Yeah. So that's what the back looks like, and like the whole thing is see-through, like. Like, you can see the tag. You can see the tag through it. So. But, yeah. And then the park longer. And it was originally $14. And then it was on sale. Then it was on sale for $10. Then it was on sale for $5, then it was on sale for $3. So, the price went from originally $14 to $3 on the yellow tag. $3. So I thought that was like a very, very good deal. Because, yeah, like this shirt that was originally $14 is $3. So, yeah, okay, I got that. And then that's what I got from Walmart. And then I went to Blue Note. And this is like, well, in the summer, in August, I am going to my cousin's wedding. And yeah, so like I needed a dress, but like because like they're starting to bring out their like dresses and stuff, so I got this dress. I got two of them, but I'm not sure because last time I went to Blue Notes, they had like an orangey, like peachy kind of color, and like I really wanted that because my favorite color is orange. I guess you can tell. And I don't know, it's like orange, kind of peachy, and it was so pretty. But they didn't have it this time, so maybe like next time I go there, they might have it. But because they had it last year, so. Yeah. But this is the dress. It's so pretty. And then you tie it. And it's a spaghetti strap, so like I can never wear this to school, even though I hate wearing dresses. I don't know, I just hate dresses, so but like I'll only wear it on like special occasions, and the wedding is like special and stuff, so yeah, I'll put something in my eye. Okay. And so yeah, this spaghetti strap. And it has like this really really pretty floral kind of print. And I don't know, this is supposed to be flowers, but like when you actually look at it, they don't look like flowers at all. Like, those are not flowers. But if you look at it far away, it's like, ooh, flowers. And yeah, whatever. So, but it has a built-in bra, so like, that's good. So that like you don't have to wear bras with this, because you know. You wouldn't want to wear that, so yeah. And then has like three buttons. Yeah. So yeah, but this pad in here is all twisted, so you kinda gotta fix that. And then see, it says Blue Notes on it. And then the back is like a really stretchy material. So, yeah. And, like I said, it ties here. So, like, not back, yeah. And, yeah. I don't know, it's really pretty. I really like this. And, it goes, I don't remember where it goes down to. Because I kind of got that, like, a long time ago, but I never really showed you. Not that long ago, but like a few weeks ago. And then I got this pink. I forgot what these are called. Don't remember, but these pink things to go over it. Oh, I got a pink one. Yeah, and it's like a knitted material. It's not a knitted material, it's actually knitted, but. Yeah, and this one's pink. Right. And then I got a blue one. But yeah. But then I got another dress. And it's the exact same dress, but just like a white kind of like cream kind of color. It's not really white. But I don't know, it's in the camera it looks white, but this is so pretty. I like this dress better than the other one. And the pads aren't messed up in here, so that's good. But yeah, it's see-through again. And the back is stretchy. And I just wanted to get this because I don't know, like I Well, I don't even know, but alright, I got this. But what I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet. I know I'm wearing this dress to the wedding, but because I got the blue because I just like blue, and then I got pink because you know pink would look good with the blue and the cream kind of color. But with the blue, and like I got two blue, like a blue dress and like a blue like cami kind of thing. But I hate wearing like blue with blue or like pink with pink or something. So, you know, I'm not gonna wear like these two. So, but I was thinking I'm probably going to wear either this pink like cami thing, like this dress. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna wear this. I probably will, but I'm probably gonna take it off because it's in August, and August is really hot. Like, I find that August is the hottest, like, time in the summer. So, like, I don't know. It would look, I don't get my shoes to look like, but I don't know. It'll look like that. But because there's, like, pink in the dress, kind of. It's not, like, that kind of pink, but there's also blue in here. So I could wear the blue, or I could wear the pink. But I would probably wear the pink. So, yeah. I went to, I forgot one store, but I went to, Ardene's, and I got some, like, stuff for the wedding and stuff. Stuff for the wedding and stuff. I'm just gonna grab that one second. I put it in my jewelry bin. This is my jewelry bin. Build up to the top. It's all jewelry and stuff. So, like, I already know what I'm wearing for the wedding and stuff, so I might, like, make a video of, like, what I'm wearing for the wedding. But, yeah. So these are the earrings. Well, these ones, yeah. So, this is what it looks like. They're from Ardene's and they were $4.50. And the dresses were like 2 for $10 or 2 for $20, maybe. I'm not sure, but yeah. This is what they look like. They're pink and they're like dangly and stuff. But I don't know, they're like a really, really light pink, but it's good because my cousin is a guy and his fiance is, or his bride, whatever, is like their dresses, like the bridesmaids' dresses, are going to be like a really light pink because like, yeah, which are. So like this is a really light pink too, so even though I'm not a bridesmaid, but like, you know, these earrings would so good. I could just pretend that I'm a bridesmaid, you know. But yeah, so those earrings, and like I said, they were $4.50. Because I was in Canada, so. And then this, I don't have the, like, I don't know how much it was and stuff. But this is gonna go good with the dress. Because it has pink in it, and it has white, so this dress, this necklace, is like white with like some random like pink beads and stuff in it. So I don't know, I just thought it would be really pretty. Like you can't really see in this camera, but I don't know. So. Yeah, and the bracelet that I might wear, I'm gonna wear a bracelet, but, oh, my booty bracelet is gone. Where is it? I don't know, I think it's downstairs. Alright. But, it might be this one. I got this, like, a long time ago when I went to Florida, Like, I got a 4 for that. But, I don't know, it's like dark brown wood, kind of. And then there's, like, pink flowers. So, yeah. And that's really pretty, though. Or I might wear, like, this love bracelet that I got from Claire's a long time ago, which was in a different haul. Or I'm gonna wear, like, this bracelet, because it's, like, it's like rubber, and it's like, it's a pretty pink rub, so I don't even know what bracelet I'm gonna wear, but I know the necklace, which is this necklace, the earrings, which is this necklace, and I mean, two earrings. So, and for my hair, I'm pretty sure I'm straightening my hair, and then, like, right here. And like right here I'm putting a braid and then like going like that with the braid. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys wanna see a video of like what I'm wearing to the wedding or something, just to get like more detailed into everything, then you can just like send me a personal message, or in this video you can comment down below and tell me that you want to see that video. Yeah. So, if you guys enjoyed this, and I said it's gonna be a quick video, but it's actually not that quick. So, yeah. Or this could also be a bracelet, like, I'm sorry, I've had it too much. But, yeah. I don't know what else to say. Just thank you guys for watching this, and comment, subscribe, like, and have a great day. Bye, guys.